Last day. Fucking pulling the net.
Whoa! Whoa!
Mama last had to stay up here.
The net got stuck on the ice. And the net here. These nets are about 300 bucks.
Mariah's.
Even bingo fishes.
Magomota. Right here. Okay.
Roll it around.
Let's try a tripod. I could have put this on, so would film the whole thing. Instead of me just standing here. And I'm not from Alaska, I'm from Pinehouse Lake, Saskatchewan. This is Pinehouse is right there. See if we get eaten.
The wildlife.
Everything gets fed.
Boy, they probably want the right one. All the fishermen are around.
This guy? That's my ex-brother-in-law. He's a good guy. So now they're putting the net right. Here, Mom, you don't need me to... You can take pictures.
I help them.
Huh?
I help them.
I don't think they need you. Jack will be watching these videos when he gets older. That's my uncle.
That's my uncle.
My uncle Papa.
Over here, Logan. Take these things off.
$100, Logan, if you go in the hole.
I'll put my hand in, you'll give me $10.
No.
What do you think is that?
This? 50?
Yeah. Big shine at you, look.
Never.
The whitefish is dull looking.
Isn't it? It's a little bit bigger and kind of brown like that.
Teaching him what the difference is between whitefish and a tulipy.
What a beautiful morning. Oh, such a beautiful morning. Nobody should be crying.
Why, who was crying? Did you guys go to bed right away? Oh my God, look at that.
We don't want to get in trouble for his new net.
Yeah.